Aloha. Before we get into the video, I'm just going to ask you to ignore this pimple. If you follow me on my Instagram, you might remember a couple of weeks ago, maybe 2 months ago, I can't remember. Ages ago, I said that there was a big surprise. I never revealed what it was. So this video will be revealing what it is. Bought a property. I'm sitting next to the driveway, and over there is some paddocks, and back over there is the house that's going to be demolished because we're going to build a new one. And there's a shed, some stables, and a round pen. It's still very much a work in progress. It's not ready for the horses yet, but they'll be staying here in the summer. But I'm just going to give you a little tour of the place and what it looks like right now. So this is the current house on the property. It's gonna get knocked down though. This is getting demolished because we're going to be building a different one. But there's some tires there for jumps, some feed buckets. So we'll use that as fill. And we've got 3 random sheds here. But as I said, this is gonna be demolished. The only thing that's really gonna stay here is this brick wall and this grass area. But we've got a jump wing there. We've got 4 jump wings and 2 standards. And we also got a brush. So we'll use this as a brush fence, and we're gonna just cut this down because at the moment it's 1 meter high and that's a bit high. So we'll probably cut it down to about 70. We've got 2 poles over there, but we're going to paint them because they look a bit funny at the moment. And we've got a lot of other poles that are current adjustment because we own them. But yeah. On that patio, you can admire the horses. So this is the view that you get from the patio, featuring Dad. And so as you can see, there's sort of paddocks here. And so we've just got mesh for the side of the paddock. So it's pretty solid. We've got electric on the top. Got one of these hook things. These, we're gonna get another one. This is what one of the paddocks looks like. I think this is like 45 meters by 30. Right there. So it's a decent size. Bad for me. One kiss. Bad for me. But I give in so easily. And no thank you. Is how it should have gone. I should stay strong, but I'm weak. And what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love it when I fall for that. I'm weak. And what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love it when I fall for that. I'm weak. Thank you. They call me after dark. I don't want no part. My habits. So this is the last like paddock, and this is the biggest one because this is where we'll be doing our riding. So the horses will probably spend most of the grazing in here because this is the biggest paddock. So there's the ram pen in there. And in this space, we're going to have a 60 by 20 meter arena, which we're building today just with arena levers. So this here's the round pen, and that sort of little metal thing hanging on the side is supposed to be on top. That's not put there yet because we don't have the pins, I don't think. And this is rather hard to undo. So that's the gate. It's a bit difficult to undo. So the round pen is a pretty decent size. The diameter of the round pen is about 17 metres. So it's got quite a bit of grass in here as well. So I probably would like to get this mowed as well. But yeah, so it's a pretty decent sized round pen. The panels are 6 bar. And I'm not sure how many panels there are. There's a gate here, but I'm not going to go through that yet. So this here is like the side and the back of the property. So this is the very back, and we've got a truck. Kissing the cannibals. Should I get lonely when I'm are the barrels that we have in the float. They're just blue barrels, and we've got the half barrels on top. And the half barrels we'll just put water in. So this is what they look like. And so this is my favourite part of the property, the stalls. So at the moment they don't have a gate, but I'm going to make one out of paracord. This one looks like. I can't remember the dimensions of them, but this is like plasticky, concretey stuff, so that then if they pour, it's not going to be on the tin. And so they're a pretty decent size as well. They're not small, they're not huge. Yeah, so that is the stalls. And we're gonna have clips here and here for the gate. And we're gonna have a clip and a clip and a like line of paracord. So that's how I'm gonna make the gate. It's sort of just gonna be like a clip-on rope thing. And we've got another one here. This one is about 30 centimeters wider. And so we're going to have the same sort of idea for the gate in there. And so we're going to put sawdust in here, pine sawdust for the bedding. And this is our shed as well. So this will be like the tack room, but for now it's going to be my room in the summer, and we're going to have to keep the tack somewhere else. So this is where my bed will be. I'm not entirely sure what this stuff is. Insulation stuff. But my bed will be here, just outside the stables. When the house is built, where the house that's going to be demolished is, when that's built, we will move back in there. We've also got two water tanks over there. And so then over here will be the bathroom. And over here will be my mum and dad's bedroom. I'm not entirely sure what these rooms will be when we move into the proper house. But for now, over the summer, this is going to be my mum and dad's bedroom. This is just random space. And out here we've got a veranda. So you can look out, you can look at the paddocks. We've got a chair as well there. We got the sprinklers to work. So that's pretty cool. So the arena is finished. Took like over an hour, hour and a half, 2 hours, just to pin some cones in the ground and make them all even. I also forgot to mention that we have a little mini dam. So it's pretty cool. We have a little mini dam. Normally it's a lot higher, but we've drained it and put some of the water into the water tanks to use for the sprinklers. I have my little kayak here. So as you can see, it's still pretty much a work in progress. The property's not finished yet, but it will be ready by summer, and so we'll keep the horses there in summer. So that's pretty exciting. And yeah, so that's the end of the video. I hope that you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Bye.